What is going on, guys? It's Day Hunters. I'm presenting to you my 100% walkthrough on GTA 4. As always, if you haven't already done so, just subscribe to the channel, help support it in any way you can. Leave a like, comment, and perhaps a favourite on the video. And if you're completely new to the series, just check out the previous parts. Thank you guys for watching and listening. We're just going to do the last Elisabetta mission just now.
Man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, God, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state? Everyone's a rat!
Not me.
Whatever!
Open up, man!
Who is it?
It's the streets, man!
Okay, hold on!
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now word out, bitch! You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo! We don't want it anymore! Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling!
Is this, Manny, for fuck's
the
sake!
The streets have spoken! Now leave my people alone! Are you Nico? What are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now!
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor and broker who can help. Come on. Let's put him in my car.
Right. That's disappointing. Manny is no longer with us. Quite disappointing indeed. Oh well. Right. Basically, yeah, got nothing really to talk about today other than the fact that my friend's annoying me, I guess. Whoa, there's a clone stuck under my car. Lol. Anyway, yeah, just annoying me about the fact that I have this channel, but oh well, I like to do it. Whoa, good god. Like, just content for my 69 subscribers. Oh, come on. Oh, I just avoided that. Oh, there we go. Wow, $1 off. OCD is really affected right now. Good god. I haven't really had the chance. Oh. That's quite funny. Because Manny is a celebrity. Oh, that sucks. Right. This is quite a relatively easy mission compared to the snowstorm. All you need to do is just drive this car and that's it. If you're really bad at driving, this is not for you. But I found it easy.
A liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
ideas or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.
Okay then. That's kinda cold, Nico. Right. Oh. We'll get a marker, we'll do the Francis mission.
The doctor has that stuff.
Okay, I'll take this cool car though. Oh, I forgot. I never even realized that police car was set up. God damn it. But this car looks quite cool. Black, red, and gold. Quite cool indeed. I like how they played that depressing music because Manny died. That's kind of funny. Because, like, I don't think anyone really cared about him, to be honest. Or his cameraman. Oh, god damn it. Go away. Looks quite nice, I guess. Lights and everything. Ooh. Oh, god. Thank god. I never noticed that police car there. God damn music annoying me. Oh, there we go. Off. I wonder if... Yeah, I can't remember. Yeah, they are. Francis and Patrick are related, by the way. If you can't already guess that with their names. MacReady. Oh well, though. You're dumb.
Get in there! Scott off me, okay?
Oh, okay. Help me. Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on,
great.
Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
The motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got... But one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough. Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not a shower, it's a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
That cutscene's too funny. Oh, good God. Nah, take a police car here. Yeah. Oh, come on! Just look. Oh, that is so crap. Nah, I'm just gonna take a police car. You know how I said, I think, in one of the early parts of this series, the fact that the police is a bit more worrying in this than it is in Saints Row? Well, now that I play this again, I really don't care about the police. I know I can run away from them. They're still more worrying than the Saints Row police because the police in this can actually arrest you, but... just the fact that, basically, if you lose, like, money and all of your weapons, that's kind of irritating because you have to spend more money on your weapons to get them back. So you don't lose like $100, but you might lose like 10 grand. It all comes down to it in the end. I think this might just be a short part and we'll go to the internet cafe here. Go to twat again. Oh, Rockstar. You're so funny. Oh, but don't know what that means. Right, web. Oh. I'll do this first. No thanks, I'm not into human trafficking. No, that doesn't seem legit. Why is it typing so slowly? Okay then. Right, that I still came in that Bruce export thing. Right. Goldberg and Shyster. Right, careers I'm gonna guess. Yeah. Submit resume that I haven't even done. Alright, there we go. Okay. I think, yeah, that is us done. Leave the internet cafe with my gun equipped. Yeah! Right, guys, I think that's going to be it for this part. Stay tuned for part 21. Thank you guys for listening. Oh, wait, no, we'll listen to this first.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
It could be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. All when you hear about the interview.
Right, guys, just stick around for part 21. Thanks for watching and listening. Stick around for more.